I will show you how to validate the overclock of your Intel HD graphics. First, download the text power up GPU-Z and download the firmware. The firmware stress test to ensure your overclock is stable. Look, my overclock is 1.35 GHz. Now, try and do this for about half hour to 1 hour. It should, for me, this 1.35 GHz overclock is fine for me. Thank you for watching.